I think this is a fantastic opportunity for us to be a part of the community. We're able to get people from other companies, students, fellow employees all together for this great event.
It's my first hackathon ever, definitely not last. Lots of coffee, lots of ideas. It's a pleasure to be here. Excellent mentors, excellent conversations. I'm loving this.
This has been the third hackathon that RBS has been involved in. They bring together a really interesting mix of people who are thinking about the app economy and thinking about the future of banking. We're keen to learn how to create an internal app, an API ecosystem that works both with our internal developers but with the market, so that other people can write apps that interact with the bank and create a richer experience for our customers.
We're working on a project called Pound for Pound, so we're trying to link the kind of fitness stats and Apple Health with your savings, then hopefully reward you on your good weeks, and maybe we'll take a little bit more money out of your current account on bad weeks.
I am a serial and social entrepreneur, and I decided to launch this fintech idea of mine. It's an app that will teach kids financial education, but not only that, but how they can make money.
Started on Friday night, and it's been a pretty intense 48 hours for all the teams. There's been a huge amount of support for the teams in the form of mentoring, in the form of UX, UI workshops, API workshops. There's been plenty of good food, there's been plenty of good chat, even some massages and meditation this afternoon. So everyone has worked hard, but they've also had a thoroughly enjoyable time as well. And I think that was possible to see as part of the award ceremony this evening.
Ulster Bank is a great bank to work with on these things because, you know, they bring their own ideas and so on and so forth. You get this great spirit of collaboration, creativity, technical excellence, and everything leading towards better solutions for the customer.